folks to raise our hand if we have not been. I, in turn, have raised my hand. I have been learning about the Bible for a fairly long time. I wanted to join in as a follower. So with my Uncle Richard, I learned what it meant to be saved in the second prayer. I asked God for forgiveness of my sins and thanked him for his love to me. Ever since I had made that decision, I knew I had to be not afraid to show that decision. So now I stand by verse 2 Timothy 2:15. Study to be approved unto God, a workman that needeth not to be ashamed, rightly dividing the word of truth. This is the most important decision I have ever made, and it is the best decision I have ever made. I continue to enjoy coming to church and learn about God's word.